What about the situation where I guess you farted in Miss Elizabeth's face?
Not me, Jerry.
Okay.
And it wasn't, we're on a flight, you know, 8-9 hours to England, and it wasn't in her face. He was a little amount up from her, and the bags are all laid around, so when he bent over to pick up his bag, she was bending over to pick up her bag, but her face wasn't right by her butt, his butt or nothing. It was far enough away, but Sag left a fart like was held back for 8 hours. And it blew dry Miss Elizabeth's hair. And Randy didn't like it too much. And all you heard Randy say was, "Ooh, and then Davy Boy had to stir it up. Oh my God, Sag just farted in Elizabeth's face, but it wasn't like that. But it was called the fart heard around the world. And we got called by Vince McMahon. George Steele called us in to his room. And Vince is on the phone and he wants Jerry to know. Because it came out of Jerry's check because they had to fly Miss Elizabeth home and back again for the live show. He goes, "Just let Jerry know that is the most expensive gas he'll ever pass." Because they charged him for it. Yeah. So Sachs paid for Elizabeth's extra plane flight from the Concorde.